Children, once read the question. On dividing x cube minus 3x square plus x plus 2 by a polynomial g of x, the quotient and remainder were x minus 2 and 2x minus 4. So here, observe here, quotient and remainder they given. So quotient is, now solution start children. P of x is equal x cube minus 3x square plus x plus 2. So g of x, we don't know that. Give question mark. So the given quotient and remainder. So quotient equal to x minus 2. Remainder equal to minus 2x plus 4.
Yes.
On dividing, yes, next line, right? Last line, right, children? On dividing p of x by g of x, we have, right? So this is that. They given this one important. P of x is equal g of x into quotient plus remainder. Yes? So once listen, children, after we can, I'll go back again slides, you can copy that. Once listen, all of you. Stop writing, please. Listen. P of x is equal g of x into quotient plus remainder. But P of x, we know that x cube minus 3x square plus x plus 2. G of x, we don't know. But quotient, we know. Quotient from here, x minus 2, I copied. So remainder also, we know that. Minus 2x plus 4. So I want to find g of x. It means remainder minus 2x plus 4, take this side. So minus 2x became plus 2x after this side is equal. So plus 4, write that side, minus 4. G of x and x minus 2 same. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Now go to next. Here, same children, continuation only. So x cube minus 3x square same. Here x is single. So x and 2x together 3x. Plus 2 minus 4 minus 2. Because 2 minus 4 minus 2. So that said, RHS side, that means g of x into x minus 2 same. There is no changes. Now, so this g of x into x minus 2 in product. This side multiplication, other side division. So x cube minus 3x square plus 3x minus 2. So we are x minus 2. So if you write that side, division. So if you start doing division, you get as remainder 0. So the quotient is not, quotient is called answer. Is it clear now?
Yes, sir.
Now I'll go back.
Yes, sir.
Start copying. Start copying. If this slide over, please say change. I'll start. Ahiniyat, understand?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Ahiniyat, for you, I'm saying. Ahiniyat and I think who are joined late. Pranavi?
Yes, sir.
Yes, minus 2x, right? This side plus 2x. Please understand, okay?
Yes, sir.
See here, plus 4, right? That side minus 4. That's why I change a little bit color change. Copy this page. Yeah, continue.
Please, sir.
Can I change, children? Somebody?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now go here. Same question only, children. Divide into parts. nothing is there. Alhati may be copied from up to here and copy here this. Pranavi.
Yes, sir.
Have you got 3x? Here, here. Have you got 3x? Have you got 3x? Here,
sir,
children. Pranavi.
Not when you were explaining.
Oh, okay. Children, who understand, continue that. I'm explaining again. Please, who are not understand, listen again. No problem. Who understand, continue. Like who are Vishta and I think they are from starting. Please continue. Mahesh and all, Parahan and all. Okay. I repeat again all. If you are not understand, see here. Because I can't see you video wise. Please listen. I'm doing exercise 2.3, question number 4. They say that P of x is equal to x cube minus 3x square plus x plus 2 is there. G of x, we don't know. Clear? Quotient they given. Pranavi?
Yes, sir.
Pranavi, unmute yourself. Up to some hour, please unmute. Pranavi, Tahiniyat, and Apsa, whoever. Who joined late? Please. Pranavi?
Yes, sir.
P of x is clear?
Yes, sir.
G of x, we don't know. We have to find that. So, quotient they given in the question. Quotient they given x minus 2. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
So, reminder also they given. They said reminder. Reminder is 2x minus 4. 2x minus 4. That is also clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Good. Thank you. Now, same here. Continuation only. On dividing P of x by G of x, we have, this is the formula, divide into, divide. So P of x is equal to G of x into quotient plus remainder.
Remainder.
This is clear, this is the formula, yes?
Yes, sir.
Please substitute P of x value here. G of x we don't know, so G of x same copy. Quotient we know that, x minus 2 copy. Remainder, please copy. Up to clear, Pranavi?
Yes, sir.
Time is clear?
Yes, sir. Clear.
Apsa and Shivani, clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now, so plus 2x. Pranavi?
Yes, sir. I'm there.
Here minus 2x is there, right that side. So this is after is equal, right? Before like this. So minus 2x become plus 2x.
Plus 2x.
Plus 4 became?
Minus 4.
Very good. This is the next step. The same here only. We are here. So Pranavi, we are here.
Yes, sir.
So plus 4, minus 4. Now, yes, see, observe, I connected here. Plus 2x, plus x. Together called 3x. Because both are positive.
Yes, sir.
So, plus 2, minus 4. 2 minus 4, minus 2.
Minus.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Now, g of x and x minus 2, same. Now, this side multiplication. Other side?
Division.
Division. Now, start do division.
Okay, sir.
Copy first.
Yes, sir.
Answer.
Yes, sir. Very good. Shall I go?
Done. Yes. I have done.
Yes.
Answer.
Yeah. You got same. Observe, this is the division.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. But my answer.
So, right. Finally, g of x is nothing but quotient.
Sir, should we copy?
Yeah.
Question
number 5.
Sir,
come on, 1 minute. Yes, Pranavi. Pranavi, this one, same.
Yes, sir. The previous slide.
This one?
Yes, sir.
Good. Who are completed, please go to question number 5. Pranavi copied?
Oh, yes, what
are you supposed to do in the fifth question? 1 second, I'll explain you 1 minute. After Pranavi copying, I'll come to you. 2 minutes.
Yes, sir.
Pranavi, done?
Yes, sir.
So give the gap for division, okay, now?
Yes, sir.
Do it later, so you will get reminder should be 0. So
okay, sir.
You'll get quotient, the quotient is called g of x.
G of x.
Here.
Yes, sir.
Now, question number 5. Copy it, all of you once.
Done, sir.
Sir,
I will explain
done.
You once. Once copy that, I'll explain you. Where is same answer also copy, I'll explain you. Karun?
Sir?
Previous question completed?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Copy this question number 5. Give examples of polynomials P of x, g of x, q of x, and r of x, which satisfy the division like. Here, question number 1. DEG means degree of P of x. Degree of P of x is equal to degree of q of x. Dear children, degree of P, what is the degree of P of x? What is the degree of P of x? So we have to write degree of q of x also
2.
That I given one example, just copy. If you do division, if you use this both children, P of x divided by q of x, like P of x divided by g of x, you'll get quotient is this much, this is only. So just copy the answer now. Yes.
So from where did we get 2s squared minus 2s?
So we have to do this like this. For example, 2. So 2x squared minus 2x plus 14.
Yes, sir.
You can get so many answers. You can get so many answers. Okay. Josna, look here. 2x square minus 2x plus 4 plus 14. P of x divided by g of x. Yes or no? This is g of x. So if you divide, what you write here, x square or not? So x square into 2. 2x square. Like that you will get is. Clear? Yeah. Now, question number 2.
Sir, in the notebook, should we do the actual division?
Press no, copy that. Yeah. Degree of q of x. Degree of q of x is equal to degree of r of x. That means quotient degree is equal to remainder degree. So quotient degree is 1. Remainder degree is 1. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
You can copy from textbook also. You can give so many examples. The question only give examples. I give you this example. You can just copy, huh?
Okay, sir.
You can give our previous sums also based on the solution and answers. So degree of remainder 0. That means children, any sum you got remainder 0, you can write. You can write previous question or previous. What is the previous question? That also you can write. We got previous answer 0 or not? X cube minus 3x squared plus 3x minus 2 by x minus 2.
Yes, sir.
that also you can write, because remainder we want zero. I think we got question, first question. We got first one as well as second one. You can copy the questions also, no problem. From question number one, so 1, 2, 3, are there anything you can copy? No issue. Just one question, that enough. Remainder should be zero. How many? I think you got so many sums, remainder zero. One question copy here. Copy, children?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now, optional exercise, we have one most important sum, children. Go to page number 37. Page number 37, question number 4 again. Copy that. Remaining sums also, I will explain you between that. First, I'm explaining some important sums and lengthy sums.
Sir, can you please repeat which question?
Question number.
See the slide. See the slide. Page number 37, fourth question.
Okay, question, sir. Question number 4.
Farhan.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Children, once, okay. Once listen, after that we can continue. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, stop writing first. I'll explain you slide wise, after I'll come back to copying. Here, if two zeros are the polynomial, x power 4, minus 6x cube, minus 26x square, plus 130x, 138, like that. 138x, minus 35. So, they given two zeros. Here, children, 2 plus or minus root 3. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Please stop writing and listen here. Please. 2 plus or minus root 3. So, here, that means alpha is equal 2 plus root 3. One time plus value take it. Beta is equal 2 minus root 3. One time minus value take it. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So, yes, sir. General form of quadratic polynomial. One second. Yes. General form of quadratic polynomial. X square plus bx plus c is equal k bracket x square minus alpha plus beta into x plus alpha into beta. We know that this formula or not?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, just substitute k, x square same. Alpha value 2 plus root 3. Beta value 2 minus root 3. Plus root 3 minus root 3 cancel. Plus alpha into beta 2 plus root 3 into 2 minus root 3. So here, this is looking like a plus b. See here, Pranavi, a plus b, a minus b. Looking like a square minus b square. So 2 square minus root 3 square. Yes. So here, 2 plus 2, 4. Because minus already there, 2 plus 2, 4x.
4x.
Yes. Now,
sir,
here
I
same children.
Root should be cancelled.
Yeah, I did here. Next step. So, square root to cancel. Square root to cancel. You get 4 minus 3. 4 minus 3. 4 minus is nothing but
1.
So, therefore, what is the polynomial here? G of x is equal x square,
minus
4x.
4x plus 1.
No, P of x, already in the question, they given x power 4 minus 6x cubed. They given x or no?
Yes, sir.
Now, go to division. Yes or no? Go to division. You will get remainder 0. You will get quotient is x square minus 2x minus 35. So use splitting middle term and you will get remaining 0, sir. 7 comma minus 5. This is the process. Now start copying. Start doing now. Pranavi, clear up to here?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Jill? Apsa?
Yes, sir.
Sidra? Darmin? Vivek?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Uber? Uber not there in class today? Okay. Tahiniyat, is it clear?
Yes, sir, it is clear.
Thank you. Shall I go to next slide, Pranavi?
Sir, yes, sir.
You copied? Start do division. Just I wrote roughly, just you do it neatly. Just not done. Can I copy it?
No, sir.
Continue.
Sir, I got the answer.
Sir, you can change the slide.
Yeah. Mahesha, what is the answer?
Sir, the others... So after splitting middle term, the other zeros are minus 5 and plus 7.
Clear? See here, minus 5 and
7, plus 7.
Yeah, right. Therefore, the remaining two zeros are 7 comma minus 5 or minus 5 comma 7. Done.
Okay, sir.
Apparently, we copy.
Yes, sir.
How I wrote x square minus 2x minus 5?
Sir, isn't it 35?
Yes.
Because the quotient is x square minus 2x minus 35.
Yes. So for now, splitting middle term for quotient.
Sir, yes? I got the answer.
Yes. How many members completed?
Sir, me.
Good.
Sir, I have also completed.
Good. Good.
Done, sir.
Done, sir.
Done?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Okay, children, I'm giving you one sum. Children.
Yes, sir.
Okay, this is three children, sorry.
Okay, sir.
This is just rule three. Find quadratic polynomial ones. Yeah. Children, so what is the question for a previous one? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I given, given alpha is equal to 1 plus root 3.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Beta is equal to 1 minus root 3 given.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So what is the answer for that?
Sir, is it x square minus 2x minus 2?
Repeat.
X square minus 2x minus 2.
Who is that?
Sir, it's Pranavi.
Oh, great.
Thank you, sir.
Good. Now, Pranavi.
Sir.
Copy the question. I'm giving you one. P of x, right, children? Everybody? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Write P of X. P of X is equal. I'll dictate once after I'll write.
Yes, sir.
P of x is equal to x power 4 minus 5x cube plus 6x square plus 2x minus 4.
The 2x minus 4, right?
Yes. Vista,
yes,
Rao, once read for P of X.
Yes, sir.
Once read.
Sir, your voice is breaking.
Yeah, please read once. Okay.
Px equals x to the power 4 minus 5x cubed. Plus 6x square plus 2x minus 4.
Yes. Do division for previous sum. Because Pranavi, I think, I given you now 1 plus root 3, 1 minus root 3, you got g yes. of x square minus 2x minus 2.
Yes, sir.
Yes, continue sir. That.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Start.
Sir, should we divide P of X by G by X?
Yes, yes. Vivek? Vivek? Hello? Yes, what is the P of X?
Yes, sir.
Once read P of X.
X power 4 minus 5X. Cube plus
6x
square plus
2x
minus 4.
Very good. So say, do it and tell me reminder and quotient.
quotient.
So what is the quotient?
X square minus 3x minus 2.
Plus 2 you'll get, I think.
Yes, sir. Plus 2.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I repeat. Quotient x square minus 3x plus 2. Yes?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now start splitting middle term for finding remaining two zeros. So what is the, yes?
And one is the zeros of the polynomial.
One and another?
Two.
Yes.
Very good. Very good. Very good.
Sir, I yes, sir. The same answer.
Boys, all boys listen. Quotient x square minus 3x plus 2. You got all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.